Get the best celeb exclusives and video house tours to your inbox every evening with our daily newsletter, button text sign up, content id 18,962,934, newsletter image https, i2-prod.ok.co.uk/, incoming slash, article 22497989.s/, binary slash, 1_cori.jpg, endpoint URL https, response.pure360.com/, interface slash, list.php, profile OK Magazine, is Pure 360 newsletter true, Pure 360 mailing list it OK. Online, daily newsletter, newsletter site name OK. Magazine sign up slash form and the Duke and Duchess of Sussex aim to uplift audiences around the world with their new venture. Meghan, 39, and Harry, 36, have signed an exclusive podcast deal with Spotify, which will see them host a produce content for the streaming service. Meghan and her hubby Harry shared the announcement on Tuesday, 15 December, as part of their newly formed Archul Audio Production Company, with the podcast given the same name. Related articles. Related articles. Get exclusive celebrity stories and fabulous photo shoots straight to your inbox with. You can sign up at the top of the page. The couple shared the new career move in a statement, which read, "What we love about podcasting is that it reminds all of us to take a moment and to really listen, to connect to one another without distraction. With the challenges of 2020, there has never been a more important time to do so, because when we hear each other, and hear each other's stories, we are reminded of how interconnected we all are." The podcast will debut later this month with a holiday special, and the couple's production company hopes to provide content that uplifts and entertains audiences around the world and features diverse perspectives and voices. A trailer clip of Archul Audio hears the couple having a sweet exchange, with Harry beginning, shall we start? Ladies first, Meghan then says, no start because I think it sounds nice with your accent. Harry then asks, what, Archul Audio? Really? Meghan says, yes before Harry says, right, let's do it. After the adorable exchange, Harry kicks off with, hi guys, I'm Harry. Related articles. Related articles. The Duchess of Sussex adds, and, I'm Meghan. One of the things my husband and I have always talked about is our passion for meeting people and hearten their stories. And no matter what the story, they usually offer you an understanding of where someone else is coming from and, at the same time, remind you in some way of a story about yourself. Harry continues, and that's what this project is all about, to bring forward different perspectives and voices that, perhaps you haven't heard before and find our common ground, because when that happens, change really is possible. It comes after the couple announced they had signed a £100 million deal with streaming giant Netflix in September. In a statement, the couple said, our focus will be on creating content that informs but also gives hope. As new parents, making inspirational family programming is also important to us.